include him first.
Okay. All right. So, lawful first?
Sure.
We good? Yeah. All right. Here we go. Four straight. Okay. If I knew what my four straight was.
Oh yeah, you can do it.
Yeah. Good. Boost. Fenn does a thing. He goes two straight. And then he's going to get a free boost from the Astromech. See, I'm still not really sure what to do with Fenn.
Yeah, he's there.
Okay.
Okay.
Action would be... focus, but I don't think it matters. We're just shooting at each other. Yeah.
One bank.
Yep.
And he is going to boost.
No, it's a fighter agent. So, one for boosting.
And barrel.
Go Lothal room. Yeah. He's one straight.
Okay.
Yeah.
Alright, Fenn.
Fenn's gonna go three straight. Flight assist astromech? We'll go ahead and focus for the action, I guess. I'm trying to figure out how to beat him.
Four straight.
Vader.
Why not? We'll attempt that. Oh, it's a couple target lock.
Okay.
I said, why not? Let's attempt the target lock.
Anything else?
No, you got one more.
Well, he gets. Yeah, I got two actions. There's my target lock. So.
you straight. Whoops.
Yeah.
That's model. Fun.
Yeah, it's just this piece here.
It's so freaking heavy.
Yeah.
Boost.
That was actually really bad. Land this rock right in front of me. That's fine. Okay. And it's the rose.
These guys.
Yep.
Eventually we're going to have to shoot each other.
Eventually?
Eventually.
I don't know what you're talking about.
When you declare the charter you take, inside your card, arcane tables. You can stress it.
Yeah. Can't focus. Another three.
Yep.
And a two base, one for range three. And
how much health do those things have? Seven?
Seven total, yeah.
Yeah.
Alright,
go focus.
Go Fenn.
Alright, Finn's gonna go three straight.
He's not digging where he's at right now.
And flight assist will kick in. Go ahead and bank him as well.
So, this two back here.
And then. Yeah.
Two base, one
for
range three, and one
outside. Okay. Trying to think of an action. Focus, we'll focus. Always a good one.
Vader.
That's not supposed to happen.
No, it's not. He only says he's going to see the guy first.
And he will. Try to target lock? Nope.
Okay. Where does he bump at?
I'm guessing at the. You want to railroad it?
I guess. Yeah, we're going to have to.
Okay.
And I'll take image.
Like, he's on the nub. I don't. I'm.
This is the worst.
I don't even understand right now.
Hey, Jeff.
I got this.
Okay, so what are we doing here?
He's on the nub.
So is it like,
you back up?
Back
until
up?
Until he's not
until
on, the
not on the nub.
Until I'm not on the nub.
Alright. He's gonna be like right.
No, but I can.
Is he lined up in the front?
Yeah.
Pretty close there.
Yeah. Can be right there?
Okay.
Well, hold on.
Well, actually, you're on this
on
nub.
Second,
yeah.
Then?
Yeah,
so he's back up.
Boy. Here we go.
Zipper.
Getting lined up. Can you pull the ship off for a second?
There you go. Yeah.
I think you're going to be right there.
Sounds good.
Land on the nubs. Landed on nubs.
Throw your shit back.
Wow. Yeah, that's always fun, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
The nubs are part of the base. Yeah.
There you go.
Okay. So no action.
That's yours.
It is a game of millimeters for sure.
Yeah, it is.
Bumped on the nubs.
Only the nubs.
So four.
What does Link battery do?
Did I just move Vader? Maybe I just.
Maybe it's great. Great. I was not paying attention. I was trying to remember what Link battery does at last roll, right?
For yes.
Yep. All right. Cool.
Oh man, this guy is going too hard. I was wondering if that was gonna. Okay, so he bumps.
See on that rock?
I think
that's what it looks like.
Barely.
Yep.
Oh my gosh.
I was figuring if I could drag it into the rocks, I'd be a little safer. Alright.
Okay. So,
Nothing. Alright, we gotta shoot it.
Alright, Fenn.
That's
such good news.
Fenn's gonna do the same thing.
Too hard.
Let's go ahead and mark the beginning.
You got that? You got it.
Do I?
Yeah.
Just straight
hold
out.
Yeah.
Awful Fenn. There we go. Yeah, dude. Yeah, I missed the nubs. That's great.
Yeah, you dumped on the nubs.
There we go. Perfect. Beautiful. Okay. For his action, he's going to coordinate back. I guess a focus. Well, just target locked. So let's coordinate back in evade.
Okay.
Yeah.
And Darth.
Yep.
Too hard as well.
Target lock. Fenn?
This guy had one
target lock.
Left.
You got it?
Came over here and went all the arcs.
Does he have any missiles on him?
No.
No. Okay.
Okay.
Sounds good.
It's a combat. Fenn shoots first.
Yeah, he does, doesn't he? Alright, we're gonna shoot Starwing here.
Mm-hmm. You were range two.
Yep. Alright. There we go. One hit, one eyeball. Alright, but you gotta spin the focus. So we'll strip that right off. It's Vader next, right?
Yep.
And he will shoot at.
Hold on. Take the stress. Can't spend tokens.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Is that how he works on your missions? Because it's.
Is it range 1 to 3?
Shit. Yeah.
Okay.
It cannot spend tokens. Okay, so he can't spend the focus.
Or the target lock token. So we're playing
range 3, right?
Nice, fair, balanced, excellent.
Oh, man.
We will add the crit. Yeah. We'll, how's the crit added?
Advanced targeting.
May I read that quick?
Sure.
I read it every single time. Target lock. Alright.
What's the amount of crit? Yeah, target lock.
That's nasty.
Yes.
Alright, yeah. That's a hit crit. So hit. Crit is direct hit.
And he can't spin the focus.
Right.
Alright. So next up, this guy.
Row. Yep. You gonna try to take out Fenn here?
Range 2. Yeah, well, HLC that guy and see how we do.
Yeah.
He's got, how much health does he have left?
1. All you gotta do is get him to 1. That's not gonna be hard.
I will link battery.
Yep.
You got it. So, okay, 2.
1 evade, that is a dead Fenn.
Is he dead?
That is dead. He's only got 5 health in total. He is beyond dead. Alright. Let's go local.
Alright. Who's he shooting after?
He's gonna shoot after the rogue here.
We're through that rock, would you agree? Because you're angled that way?
Yes.
We're through that rock.
Yeah, kill box.
That's okay.
I don't know how it works.
We're closest here, so we're through that rock.
Yeah.
Definitely.
Okay. Alright.
What are you shooting with?
Twin laser turret.
Okay.
What else is there?
I mean, we're gonna maul that.
Okay.
That's a hard no.
It's like the zipper formation works out.
He takes 2 stress, right?
Yeah.
I'll dodge that one.
Alright. And we're gonna Ezra that.
How about Joe?
Alright, end of round shooting.
Okay.
Here we go. Next one.
Yeah, I think you're gonna get that one.
Yeah.
Got him for 1. That's number 2.
Yep.
Okay.
Next shot is Ezra that. I'm gonna remove that now so I don't forget.
Alright.
Sounds good. Wow, I've already lost a ship. I'm gonna lose this one. I know I am. I knew I was gonna lose it.
I'm off too.
Mr. Lothal.
Alright, here we go. Oh, that came off the waffle.
Two bank.
Yup. Since I don't care about the stress. Okay. And then my boost.
Oh, I can't do anything. I can't have an action.
You're good.
Yeah, because you're stressed.
Yeah, I'm stressed. So used to him unstressing himself.
Alright, this guy's gonna go first. He's gonna get the 3 bank.
Yep.
I think we're running into each other.
Yep.
Hard.
That's a hard one.
Twice again. Right in there. Okay. No action. One in there.
Yep.
That should be, he should be fine.
Oh yeah, he's good. We should get that back in though. Look at that beautiful shot.
I think he's got it. Yeah.
What's Vader got?
Vader's got a 2 straight.
2 straight.
I'm really hoping
that
he gets a shot on this guy.
Yeah. Looks like he got it.
Beautiful. He will take that target lock.
Yeah, he will. This is a list I really did not want to play against here.
And he will focus. I don't. Well, let me measure range.
Nice. Range 1. Yeah, you're going to get. Awesome. You're going to get.
Get that TLT, boys.
Yeah, you got the nuts going right here.
Yeah, we're range 1. Both ships are range 1.
Are they?
Oh, yeah. That's range 1, buddy.
Right,
wouldn't you agree?
Yeah, that's range 1. I'm so dead.
Darth Vader. Range 1. That goes.
That's fine. I got nothing. I got nothing.
And you won't forget it. He'll just take, he'll do that and spend that focus.
Alright, cool. So that's three shields?
Yep.
Alright. And we agree, he's got him.
Yeah, he's
got him. He's got him. Range one.
Four dice.
It's three dice. Two plus one.
Is it three? Oh, he only has an attack. Oh, I didn't know that. So it is three.
And he will spend...
Yeah,
focus.
Yeah, I'm not going to sensor jam it. You got...
Right.
So that's three?
Oh, yeah.
Do I have any other shenanigans on here? I do not. That's it. It's gone. It's shield.
Here we go.
Ready?
Oh, yeah.
Two bank. That way.
Come in this direction?
Yeah.
Here, I'll help you out.
Remove that stress real quick.
Yeah, you actually get an action.
Yeah. Kind of useful.
Could be.
Okay. Yeah, that was bad. I should have gone with the hard two. Oops. I'm pretty sure you've got this game.
Yeah, you're in. That's a really bad angle.
That is. I was going to do the hard two. I'm like, I should clear that stress. I shouldn't have cleared the stress. I should have gone that way if I was going to back. Wait,
okay,
yeah,
took the evade token?
Yeah, I took the evade token.
Three hard. I wasn't sure where you were going, so I wanted to position myself so I could take advantage of.
Yeah.
You going straight.
He's got a shot right there, doesn't he?
He clears. Yes, he does.
That's it. I'm pretty sure you've got this game. I botched that opening hard.
He will first.
Oh, no.
This guy?
Yep.
That's a two hard.
I'm not sure what to do against the cannon gunboats.
Yeah, they do a lot of damage.
They do, and they've got a lot of health.
Okay, so that's a focus. Alright, Darth Vader.
Yep, what is he doing?
He's getting a two
hard.
Hard.
It should
fit.
Is this for a close one?
Pretty good.
Yeah.
I've seen
that.
There we go. That's all three of them are light hand. I'm pretty sure you've got him. Dead direct.
He's got a token stack.
Alright, buddy.
Yeah.
Darth Vader first.
Yeah.
I think we're range one.
Yep.
Oh, yeah.
I'm going to say that's the range one.
Well, first.
You want some
markers? Just do three.
Alright. Set. Hit crit.
Yep.
Weapons failure.
When attacking, roll one fewer attack. Oh, I'll take that.
Yeah, that's a pretty good one.
Alright.
But TLT's only shooting two now.
Range one here.
Mm-hmm. Yep, if you don't kill him.
Out the bat.
He will link battery.
Yep.
Spin that focus. Hit crit.
Ouch. Crit is major hull breach.
What does that thing do?
Starting the round after you see this damage, after you see this card, all damage cards dealt to your face up.
Starting after this round.
After this round. But if you get four hits on the next die, he's dead.
Well, are we range two? We are range two. HLC.
That's it.
I'll spin the target lock.
Yep. Yeah, so it's three.
Ouch. That was number one.
Yep.
He's at one, huh?
One. We got one. That's it.
I'm so afraid of this list.
I'm terrified of that list. Like, it's just like constant barrage.
Yeah, it's... Alright, well, you got a shot, buddy. You can TLT him, or you can out the rear arc.
Out that rear arc, son. For four. Once I have that weapons failure. Oh, I forgot to spin that token.
Yeah. I mean, if you want to make me spin the crack shot, I can.
Yeah, nah.
We can do that.
I hate that list, but I love it at the same time. So just nasty.
Blame my wife. Blame my wife. You're shooting out the back?
Yeah, I'm shooting out the back of the dude closest.
Okay.
Yeah. So I'm gonna maul that.
Okay.
I'm gonna die anyways. Might as well.
Through stress.
Yeah. Might as well go for it.
There it is.
There we go.
Four hits.
four hits, son, and that's three stress total.
So he takes three.
Yep.
That is number two. That's one,
two, three. Yep. And then I'm going to take shot out the back with the TLT
for two dice.
A piece at dude here. Because Vader's got...
Yeah, you get two dice.
Yeah.
Yep, you yeah, you can't shoot a Vader, you turn one.
Yeah.
Because it's only turrets.
Yeah. Here we go. Well, Ezra that?
Okay. Two?
Yep.
Oh, why don't I just do that?
Oh, that sounds good. Second shot. Ezra that.
Okay, cool. Yeah, so he takes one.
Yep. All right. Ouch. This first
unit.
Too hard.
Too hard.
See if it clears. See if it fits. That's the only thing. I'm stressed.
Yep.
I can't do the one.
Can't do one. I think he's done.
Is it done?
No. Is he?
Oh my
is he off?
God.
No.
No.
He's there.
By the skin
oh
of his
my
teeth.
Gosh.
Jesus.
Okay.
That's awesome.
So he's
yeah.
stressed. No actions. There's your.
That's amazing.
Thanks.
Wow.
Man.
Wait. No, I mean, he's got one health.
Just wow.
Yeah, just.
Oh yeah. How does this work?
It was on out. It went out last night too.
I'm
so
not even gonna worry
game.
About it. Yeah, I'm gonna let you get this one because like I can't.
I'll get the ladder and we'll.
You think about it.
The
after you execute the maneuver.
Yeah. So I can technically shoot out the Phantom.
No.
That might be a plan.
That's sad. Yeah. So you do when you undock it, you set the dial,
yep.
and it performs a maneuver out its rear,
and then it gets an action and can shoot.
Okay.
Unless it came out because the ghost was destroyed, in which case
it's
the damage
card
and can shoot.
So we're gonna do. We're gonna launch him with that.
Okay.
Yeah.
He's off this direction.
Yeah, he is. I'm not gonna win, but if I can remove at least one dude, I'll
get some points.
Right?
Zeb can take me, no problem.
Zeb's got him.
Zeb's got,
Zeb's
it.
Got this. Easy, easy money.
Okay. Alright.
I'm dropping.
Okay. You ready?
He is gonna too hard.
Yep. Okay. He is gonna one straight, and that should just be a bump. Oh, he's focused.
Okay. Cool.
You call one, so you want to evade. If you
get evade, you can maybe it's not a bump.
C3PO is. When you roll one or more weapons,
yeah,
it's
barely a bump.
Barely bumps.
Which is fine. I was expecting that. Honestly. Okay. No action. He gets an action, by the way.
Oh, he does?
Yeah.
What the action does he have?
He looks like focus, barrel roll, evade.
Oh, yeah, throw him a focus. There we go.
Okay. And Vader is going to one back.
You're calling what you think you're going to roll.
Right.
So if you think you roll one,
right.
and you roll one, you get another. If you say zero and you roll one of these, you end up with one.
I don't even know
so
what this thing does.
So if you call one and you roll these, you
dial wise.
Give me one.
You know what? Vader's going to barrel roll. Nope, he doesn't have him. I was trying.
Alright,
I was trying. He has the target mark on him. Dude, I'll just take the automatic. It'll automatically kill that guy.
Yeah.
So, I won't refocus the target mark. Okay. Alright. Darth Vader.
Darth Vader shoots.
Alright, what you got? Are we range one?
Yeah.
Barely. We are barely range one.
You have to do it too, because he's fast. He's still in
the. Yeah, he's dead.
Yeah, he's dead.
There's
no. Hold on.
So that's damage, damage, crit, crit.
Here we go.
Is it too bad?
Okay. He gets a shot.
Yup.
Zeb.
Hey, you get to roll defense.
We are. Would you agree that's range two?
Yes.
Okay, laser cannon.
Yep.
Link battery. Turn suit. Actually, after link battery, the HLC doesn't turn the crit, does it?
That's a reroll.
Yeah, that was a reroll off link battery. So you got three hits and crit, Zeb. All
right, I can cancel that crit for this. I can cancel.
See, I told
crit.
You.
There
that
we go.
That is. I can hit crit. All right.
There we go.
He's got two hulls.
He's good. He's got this.
Two hulls and a K-2.
Three gunboats and a Darth Vader to take out.
All right. Zeb does a thing, which is a 4K.
He has one of those. Huh?
Yeah, he does. He's got a 4K.
The ghost has a 5. He's got a 4.
I think the ghost has
What does Zeb do?
I can cancel crits before I cancel hits.
It's about as useful as a...
He's stressed.
Yeah.
He's very stressed.
This guy is gonna go. He's gonna three hard.
Three hard.
You might want to spend a crit for that.
Is that
this direction? And
you know what? He will slam.
He's gonna slam.
Yeah.
And he'll just be three straight.
Seems solid.
After I execute a white maneuver,
he's
supposed to.
Okay.
Yep.
This guy is gonna go. He is gonna free hard.
Good.
Towards Zeb Orrelios. And he will focus. And Darth Vader does not have room to 4K, so he will just one go.
Let's see what we got now. Vader pull breach.
That range two are sitting at the row and the Zeb.
It's pretty close to range one. It's yeah, I don't know. I have to measure it. And then Vader. He's just gonna focus a bit. No, he's gonna take that target lock.
That was a long one.
Wait, what happened?
Darth is target locking him. And he will. Vader will go ahead and boost.
No, I already announced it. I wanted to bet. I don't want to talk about it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Let's look. We are range two.
Yeah, here comes that laser.
Heavy laser. Laser beam on his head.
Oh boy.
Don't you think?
He's dead.
Four hits.
That's it. That's gone.
That's game.
You got it.
Okay, yeah, sir.
Good game.
Out.
Do what?
I'm telling you, your list was the one I was most afraid of.
Honestly, you're just...